be so glad when I get me some awesome better level gear shit. So they got some really nice gear in this game, but you got to get higher in the tiers in order to get it. So where's that little vendor guy? Vendor. Oh, that's the guy that does your perks and shit, I think. I don't know, it's been a few days. Oh yeah, he works on your gear. I don't want to work on this gear, I want other gear. These are ugly bastards. Not one of them looks like me. Wish they would have it to where you could tweak your character a lot more. The settings they have are shit. Hell is that shit? And the braids look like shit. I'll go with hair. What the hell? None of my friends are playing Outriders. Oh. Where the fuck is the vendor?
Can't afford another day with no lumber. Marshall Cullen better do something quick, or somebody's gonna do something about him. There ain't no new lumber coming.
Doesn't anybody realize we're days away from losing the pass?
So, what's the point of fixing this?
Yeah, I was, scrolling on YouTube, I saw Angry Joe's coverage of this game. Wow, that man ripped into this game. He went in. There's no ands, ifs, or buts about the shit. That man went in. I was like, ooh. Everything he said is true, though. Yeah, this game has a lot of potential, but yeah, it just feels as though they're squandering it. And it doesn't help if they're doing these stupid nerfs to it. Nerfs for which aren't needed. Fix the game first. And then if you want to nerf the game to hell, then you go down that path. How does she know
that
you?
Woman. Who is she?
Doesn't matter. Look, we drop her off as soon as we can, and we'll be on our way. End of story.
I have a feeling it's not.
Talk, old man. Before I slap you. I'm slappy, like Chris Tucker says. I'm slappy. Yeah. Angry Joe was right. Their little you are here system is crap. Like, so I'm there. There's no indication if I'm north, south, east, west. All these markers look the same. So it's like, where am I going? Yeah, like some shit like that. That mass. Let me get one of those. See, I want this shit, but I don't have pieces for it. Close, but so fucking ridiculously expensive. All this shit would take up all my money. Or, well, pieces. Alright. In the wreckage zone. Wreckage zone! How the fuck do you get to this wreckage zone, man?
Yeah, I know. I took a lot of...
It's like I'm going in loops trying to find this damn place. Yeah, of course it's gonna loop to him. Why can't I use that little radar locator thing when I'm on the fucking map? That would be great. Because then that would tell me where the hell to go. This map is confusing as hell.
Hey, boss. If memory serves, there's a nice joint with some good tail around the corner. Tell him Picasso sends his regards.
I don't fucking know. Let me just go. Here. I'll just hit each of these fucking places up, complete the little side quests or whatever, and then eventually I will find where I need to go, I'm sure.
The cryopod I found you in was in an old medical lab near the river. You should start searching there.
My old home's near the radio tower overlooking the city.
Where's that old man at?
What a long, strange trip it's been. To leave so much behind for so little gain. Why did we ever even come here? Please, find an old man's home. I cannot reach it by myself.
The one I'm looking for. All right, buddy. I'm going to clear out your home. This better not lead back to Jakob. Fuck you. Good to be back. I'm gonna kill every last one of you cops. Like this dread said, I am the law! Oh, shit. Get back! Back, you damn savages! Back, I say. Get you on the stairs, that way I can funnel you. Shit, they're hitting more than the stairs. Where you coming? Things got hot. I would have the high ground. Go ahead, hop your ass back up here. Hey! Hey! Surround it. Power of the Fourth. Puts that shit out of the way. The Blood River. Is that it? It's time for me to go back and tell them I cleared out. What the fuck? Yeah, like I said, their markers for this game are so damn confusing.
Hey, old man. What was this place like back in the beginning?
Oh, it was miracles. Daily, industrial printers constructing anything we needed from Enox raw materials. In a flash, we were building a city on an alien.
That's crazy, because I thought I was going back towards the camp.
You saw the first storm?
Oh, yes. Lights on the horizon. Machines coming along. The entire city went black. Just bolts of lightning and screams. I could see people lifted into the air, trees shredded, fires everywhere. Whatever hope for Enoch we had, it was gone in a breath.
What happened after the engine blew?
No electronics. And the sleepers getting woken thousands an hour when they tried to keep us calm. But there was no food, no medicine, nowhere to hide from the storm.
Oh shit, it's a sniper. There's that little bastard. Took your fucking head off, you animal. Yours too. God, I love headshots. What the? I got you. Hey. Advancing. Another fucking sniper. Ooh, he has a lot of health. Not anymore. Fucking sniper, you cock. I'm gonna fucking kill you. Took your head off, bastard. Teach you to snipe me. There's a third one. Fuck. I gotta get to a better position. Fucking head off. Third one. You guys aren't exactly making this easy for me, are you? Shoot you in the fucking kneecap. In the kneecaps. That's how we do it. Oh, shit. Riddle you with bullets. Come on, peek your head out of there. Fatality. Finish him! Oh shit.
Yeah.
Hey! Oh, it's been brung. Where you at? Right in the fucking gut. Up. Open the door. Let me take a moment. That's crap. That's crap. Let's grab this shit. Action. Purple, I can dig it. Something with a little bit of flair, a little bit of fucking style. I'm coming. Let's clear this place out. Come to fuck shit up and chew bubble gum. Oh shit, Josh, you fucked up. I didn't want to do that. Ah! God. Ah! Fucked up when I accidentally went over that damn wall. I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. Oh, shit. Hey, I'm on fire! I'm on fire! No, I'm frozen. God damn it. This bastard better not be able to heal himself. Like that cock before. That battle was a pain in the ass. Because he could fucking heal. Oh, mid-stride. I got his fucking head. The fuck is this? Oh my god, I hate this frozen shit. Oh no! Yeah. Try three, let's go. Blow yourself away. Take Ethan out. There's one of you cocks out. How the fuck is he still hitting me through the wall? Oh shit. Shoot at me now! Where did he come from? He wasn't fucking there! Oh! Gotta love how these enemies just spawn. Bring your ass over here. No! Alright, nobody's in here? Good. So these fucking bosses better not just fucking spawn out of here. Little bastards. Now I'm on fire! Alright, I'm tired of dicking around with your ass. Let's finish this. Then I have to take this cock out again after I just killed him. Ugh. When the fuck did he get the teleport? He didn't have that before. Shoot you in the balls, you bastard. Same strategy as before. I could do this. On this tip, just to be here. Blow all of you away. Thank you. I can't use my special! No! It's fucking robbed. I was robbed! You cots, you're going down! Blow you away, fucking bastard. get to that ammo crate over there. Not a fucking fan of that freezing shit. Oh! I hate that freezing shit! I hate it! How the fuck did that happen? Wow. I can't use my skills. Oh. tired of these damn enemies just spawning in there! Such bullshit! Like, they literally just come out of no goddamn where. Like, no, they were not there, just there! Pull your fucking head off. Should be able to get that next. Increase your skill leech by 6%. Breacher, you just got breached, buddy. Thank you. fan of that teleporting shit. Seriously? Fucking die! I'm gonna kill the rest of you cocks. Take this on home. Ha! Need that goddamn fire to go out so I can get my rewards. Holy shit! That was hard, but we made it. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video, guys.